I'm a trainer for this customer registration process. First, open an internet browser and enter the URL. This will lead you to the PILE service page. To log into PILE service, customers will need a registered account. Click on New Registration located next to the Reset Password link. The agreement page will appear. Read through the terms and conditions before checking on the I've read, understood, and agree to the terms and conditions in the subscription agreement box. Click Cancel to return to the main page, or Next to proceed. By clicking Next, you will reach the new user registration page. Fill up the information required. Under the controlling agency, you will be given some options to select. If your preferred controlling agency isn't listed as an option, select any other alternative that's available and inform the agency of your choice. Be assured that the agency that you have selected will reroute your account to the preferred agency. Under the security verification category, a new set of characters will be generated by clicking on the refresh icon. Type the characters before clicking on the submit button. This will lead you to the verification page that reads, "Email verification is pending." Users can now proceed to their mailbox to retrieve the email. Click on the verification link in the email to verify your email address. Upon successful registration, an email will be sent to the verified email address. The user can then retrieve their login ID. Approved customers can now log in with the ID. This is the end of the customer registration process. Click Log Out.